my new toy.
This doesn't chatter until you... Then it'll chatter.
Yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it? Cool, man.
Probably because it wasn't activated.
A bit twitchy, bit of breeze.
Shouldn't be, that's the idea of the fucking thing.
Oh, you can hear it chattering though, can't you?
Yeah.
Can we just right them up a little bit? You hear it chattering?
Yeah.
Like going that way,
that flat out?
Yeah.
Probably a bit faster than a Trojan, isn't it? What do you think?
It's a little, I think it's a little quicker than the Trojan stock, yeah. Sorry man, didn't mean to make you good, is it?
Yeah.
Fighting the wind a little bit though. Even though it doesn't feel breezy down here, but you can see it kind of...
It's when you turn there, I find.
Just rising a little too. A bit better.
Is he Scouts or Polish? Can't see it when you're flying in the tree line like that. Well, getting out these batteries because that sounds like it's... Looks really stable. Got a quicker roll on it, hasn't it?
Yeah. Whoa.
No idea. There you go.
Hey?
I said no idea where it is.
Ooh, I had to come out of that roll then because it just didn't want to. See
that? No, well,
eh?
I can't really see it while I'm fucking filming.
Sort of like went halfway into a roll, but it didn't want to come out of it, so I had to pull out of it quick. I think I've only got it turned down to the settings on 70 just while I get used to it a little bit.
Throttle as well, or just?
Heavy,
No, it won't be, will it?
No, it's elevator, aileron, and rudder in it. Yeah, it's chattering away.